And when you notice that they all look different, not only that, when you touch them, they feel it. You can solid look at their gaps in different states of matter, but it also means they have different characteristics. But really, look at this. If you look at solid objects, they look very different from the little gaps. When you look at them, they are colored. They also have a certain size and shape. When you touch them, they have different textures and a varying hardness. Take this example. You can use the word that is colored white, small, and is rounded. When you touch it, the texture is thickened, but it is